What's up, everybody? Nerd Logic here. Welcome back to Nerd Guy Plays. This is a non-commentary walkthrough of Jedi Survivor that I am playing, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Sit back and relax. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and notifications bell. That way you know when I upload my videos to YouTube.
Fine.
May the force be with you, and I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay, because I'm super excited.
Nah, last I heard, Seer was holed up in the desert with some weird hermits called anchorites. I just wish he'd pick a more lively cult.
We're getting a signal from Jedha.
That's Seer. I sent word ahead that we'd be visiting. Let me put it up on the holo projector. Hey, Gal, check the holo projector. We got a call from Jedha.
It is an honor.
Yeah, hi. Is Seer there?
We eagerly await your arrival. However, a dust storm is sweeping over our location. It is too dangerous for your ship to land.
How will I get to you?
Master Jundah has arranged for an escort who will guide you to us.
Wait, she's sending someone else?
I will transmit the rendezvous coordinates to your pilot.
Okay, I got it.
Disembark with caution. Imperial patrols have been seen in the high desert.
Thanks for the warning. Well?
Hey, you made the creeps. I wonder what kind of weirdo she's gonna send to meet you.
And the Empire's there, too.
Not the welcome I was hoping for.
Be careful out there. No pointless heroics, yeah?
Grease, have you been telling stories about me?
I got plenty of things to talk about besides you, kid.
Let's go find Seer's escort. The rendezvous point is up ahead. Careful. Keep moving, buddy. Stay off the sand, buddy. Don't want to end up a snack.
Thank you.
catch your eye? Looks like a prayer wheel. I need a sim. Close one. Like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here. The gunship's heading towards the rendezvous. They're gonna beat us to Sears' escort. defend me. Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. Proud of this one. Escort before the Empire does. Watching me?
Like old times. Surprised to see me.
I thought they'd send someone a bit more, unfamiliar.
I would not be so quick to judge, Cal Kestis. Much has changed since we last saw each other.
I can see that.
Come. My speeder is this way.
Your land speeder? Stormtroopers found it.
Then we will take care of them.
And it looks like they found us, too. You ready?
Just try to keep up, Jedi.
Stand still! It's going down!
I'm with you, Jedi. learned some new tricks.
Looks like you have too.
I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
How's this?
Thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedi?
Jedi is part of the galaxy, Cal.
Good to know.
I visit Seer from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you. We must get to the other side.
Anything?
We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? It's just a speeder. Pretty banged up one, too. It's a long walk to the city from here. There are reports of hostiles in the area. You send out another scouting party? We're stretched thin.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa?
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
Watch my back.
You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot.
There. See it?
I do.
Bud, you're the best.
You haven't lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Time to take a joke, droid. Through here. Not stuck, are you? Spit. The way is blocked.
Oh, watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Cal. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you threw into chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer's base.
Where did you learn that?
The Thamir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains.
Is gone, but it will return.
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us. Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Maybe someone at Seer's base would know what to make of this. Taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my
time.
this was?
BD, does he look like hell?
Really?
You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. Scryton lair.
But where's the Scryton?
Something's coming.
We'll take him down together.
Agreed.
Thanks. Entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatal, the Prasaya cliffs. This galaxy suffers, but there is still beauty.
That's the way back. Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
Just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
Seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Marin. All of us going our separate ways.
I understand, Kel. But we had our reasons. Spammel friend, can you go any faster?
Pick it up!
We need to hurry up.
Spammel's
where'd this van will run off to?
Saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can, not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. Would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company on dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I, you. I had to leave, Cal, in order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed a spot.